Malik, it seems I am not the only one who has gained power. In all my life, I've never seen sorcery like that.
The seal is affecting your mind. You must stop this.
Why did you ask for my half of the medallion? Do you truly want the army gone? Or were you looking for a way to control its power yourself?
If you won't stop this, I will. Give me the medallion.
No!
It wasn't a question.
Were you anyone else, I would execute you for treason! Leave this place. And don't return.
Wait! That could have gone better. He accused me of treason! What am I going to do? I'll never convince him to give me the medallion now. He probably thinks I'm mad. I'm not the one suggesting we use the army to gain power. Find a way to get us both out. Does he think I'm King Solomon? He can't see me. He won't follow me.
Ugh!
Where is he going? Malik, it's after his medallion. The throne room's in that direction. I have to get to Malik first. Supposed to predict the future through the movement of the stars. Somehow, I doubt it predicted the army. Malik can kill me for treason and breaking his astrolabe. Maybe I'll just pretend it wasn't me. No, I didn't touch it. It must have been the Sand Army. this thing was intended as a mode of transportation. The throne room. Malik must be nearby. Thank you. got to find Malik.
I'm not sure.